Hey, I am back with another video. I'm supposed to be more on top of that one week or one video per week, but I've kind of drifted, which I'm sorry about that. But I do have a couple things to share with everyone today. But before I start, I wanted to say thank you to my subscribers. I was looking at my video history and kind of like my account, and it said I had 14 subscribers. Again, thank you so much. That's amazing for everyone who subscribed. It's super nice. So I'm gonna get right into it. There's two things that I wanted to share that I purchased recently, and then also a quick what's in my bag, because I'm actually gonna use it to transition over, transition out one of my pieces. So first thing I purchased was this. It is a sweater by Michelle. It's amazing. It's so pretty. It's like the prettiest pattern I've ever come across. I don't know how many people really know this, but I found it online. But it comes with this really cute wooden hang tag, which most of the time is like cardboard, so you just tear it off. But I think I might even keep that for whatever. But it's really pretty. There's like burnout throughout. It's like a really, really good quality. It's sewn really well. I don't see any like weird fraying. One thing I will warn you is some of these, since it's burnout, it will kind of fall apart. I think after you wash it once, it'll kind of come out. But again, I'm in love with this. I can't wait to wear it. So this. And then the second item is a wallet, which it's really weird. I'm like a wallet freak. I really am. I put more thought into wallets than I do handbags. I think it stems from when I was little, I used to make wallets out of paper. Like I'd cut it out and tape pieces of it together, and then I'd have my wallet and my secret compartment and all that. It's crazy, but I purchased this from Saks, the box that it comes in. This is actually a true unboxing. I did open the box, the actual box part, but as far as, but as far as actually opening the Chanel box, I haven't yet. I thought maybe that I'd do a real unboxing. I'm always too scared to do them because I think that I'll open it and it won't be the right thing, and the camera will actually catch my devastation when I'm like, oh, it's the wrong thing. But I like to see it. How sad could I possibly be if I get the wrong thing? So it's not nothing exciting. They just tissue the heck out of it. It comes in this box, which it's a little bit weird because the actual item is not this rectangular, which you'll see in a minute. So I don't know, maybe they just ran out of boxes. So this ribbon. And then really quickly, here's the order for it. So like the receipt. And same, it's the dust bag, which there's like a, can you kind of see it? And then open it up and see, it's like, it's not the right size, but whatever, comes in one. It is this. It is a bifold. I don't know if you can see it. Put this stuff away. But it has a little metal edge here. Yeah, kind of. Does the light catch it? And then it opens like this. And then there's actually two card slots in here. So there's that, and then there's like a little divider, which I'm sorry the lighting's not catching it, but maybe it is. So it kind of looks, it's actually very much like a men's wallet. And I like that. I know that it might be a little bit masculine for some, but when I went to vacation with my sister, we went to Costa Rica, and my husband was really, really strongly recommended that I didn't bring anything designer because I don't know the area. I didn't want to potentially get, robbed or pickpocketed. So he's like, just use some like crappy stuff. If you lose it, you don't have to worry about it. And so I was using his old Coach wallet, like really, really old. And it was a men's bifold. And I loved it. It was like functionality-wise, I could get into my bills fast enough. I could get my cards out quick enough. I don't really carry a lot of change with me. It's usually all over the place, so I thought whatever. But I ordered this and kind of trying to duplicate me using his wallet. But really quickly, inside there's 8 card slots, 4 on this side, 4 on this side. And then there's actually an extra compartment here, one here, and then the 2 cash compartments. Only the top trim is leather, the inside's fabric, so whatever. It still does it. So it's really cute. I'm excited about using it. It is black. It's like this pebbled leather. So it should suit me great, I think. I hope. So that, I'm going to be switching out to that. In my previous what's in my bag, I was carrying pretty different things, so I'm just going to show you which wallet I'm going to switch out of to this, and hopefully it'll work. But jumping on the backpack trend, this is my current handbag that I'm using. It's the Coach Soho backpack, and it's heavy. I'm not going to lie, it's really heavy. But I love the structure of it. It's got like just a really kind of matte logo. It doesn't stick out. It's not a different color. It kind of just blends into it. There's a front zippered pocket. The back is 2 chains for the strap that kind of attaches down here. There's a top handle. I have my little Fendi bug on the zipper to kind of give it a little bit of like personal style, I guess. And you can kind of see where it's like bending on the edges. That's because I have it super, super packed. It's like full. And that's one reason why I think this wallet would be better, is the 2 things I'm using now is taking up a lot of space. So the zippers? Yeah, okay. It's zipper open. There's basically one main compartment. As you can see, like the moment I open it, there's already stuff. But I have this Marc Jacobs pouch that has a ton of stuff. It has like a hairbrush and this little bunny that my husband gave me, which is really cute. It's a bag charm technically, but I just keep her in here. I have Advil, extra set of car keys, hand lotion, hair ties, the clip. So all that is in here. And I like it's kind of organized chaos. So this big pouch. And then I have what I'm using now, which is this Chanel card case. And you guys, I love this card case. I love it so much. But the only thing is, the way I am right now, I'm out of the house a lot. We're trying to sell our home. So I try and carry as much of my stuff as I can with me. So I actually carry this in junction with this. And so all of this is going to go in to here. At least that's what I'm hoping. It'll all go in here, and I just run around this. But I really love this card case. For anyone who's looking for like a small wallet, oh my god, I can't recommend this enough. The special thing about this one is most card cases are like right at that 4-inch mark. This one has a little bit extra, and that really makes getting in and out of it a lot easier. Like I have my cash in the middle, and I can actually squeeze some change in there. My most important cards are just right there, and you're in and out. So this I recommend so much. This is a lambskin zip-around wallet. Inside's not very exciting. It's just all my extra junk is in here. Some cash, some cards, like my checks, my passport, some coupons that I keep in there. So this is really handy to have. It keeps you very organized. But again, in this size backpack, it's just not... it's not as functional. I have receipts in here, so coffee, more coffee. And then I have this pouch that has still some of my jewelry, pens, some electronic stuff, my watch, so it's nothing exciting. Ta-da, junk. So I keep this with me all the time. And then finally, another receipt. This is my agenda right now, since I'm going to a smaller size bag. This is the agenda that I carry. It does have the 2017, I don't think any of that's important, but the little refill. And I think I do the weekly refills, and I think that really is enough for me. I don't know if you can see, but they have like little lines that dictate like what time of the day, and it goes from 8 o'clock to 7 o'clock. So I guess after 7 o'clock, you're not supposed to do anything, because if you are, you don't have any space. But it's really nice. It's compact. There's card slots in the front. I have my really old address book in the back. This refills from like 2013, I think. But it was when I got the whole set. So I just keep that. And then I have a little Mont Blanc pen that's short enough. It won't fit in the hole, but the little like attachment part can go in there. So it cuts off like a little bit past, but it works. It definitely works. And then on the back, I have a grocery list. So that's everything in the main compartment. So after all that stuff's out, you have like a couple patch pockets here. It's cloth on the inside, and then one bigger patch pocket here. And then this is the little Gucci tab. So that after everything's out, it's actually pretty light. And then in the front pocket, I normally have my phone, which I have the iPhone 6. This is a Rebecca Minkoff case that has leather in the back, and I really like it. So it fits in perfectly, in and out. And I usually have my keys in the front. I also have a fresh lip balm, and then also a USB for, I don't really know for what, in case I ever have a burning need to move a file, and I'm ready to go. So that's it. Thank you for watching my video. If you have any questions about any of the items, please feel free to ask. I'll always answer. I'm loving this backpack. I know backpacks are kind of in right now, and I've actually liked backpacks forever. Just sometimes you stick out like a sore thumb because it's not in season and you're like the only one with the backpack on. But right now it's a good time to bust them out. And I have actually a couple of them. I thought about doing like a review between backpacks, but as of right now, this is my favorite one. The only thing that's kind of rough is if you fill it up, it'll warp a little bit. And then the second thing is if you fill it up, it'll get heavy. And these chains are substantial chains. They're like chain chains. So hopefully this video was enjoyable to watch. As soon as I close up shop, I'm going to switch into this and maybe do a review on it in case anyone's interested in what it'd be like to live your life using like a man-style blindfold wallet. So thank you again so much for watching. Hopefully I'll see you here next time.